Story 21, Sun and Moon, based on a Philippine folktale. One day, the sun and the moon have a fight. The sun thinks he is the best.
"You have no light of your own," says the sun. "It is I, the sun, who gives you light."
The moon answers, "You are too hot. People run away from you. When I come out at night, people are happy. They come out to dance in my light." The sun is very mad. He throws sand in the moon's face. And that is why there are many holes on the face of the moon.
"You have no light of your own,"